There's four NPCs to the camp just to the south of us. They're at our base now.
Coming.
Bloody fight at three. There's one archer in camp, in the camp still. Actually, two archers. Shit, they're nasty. Got 24 bark off that one.
back.
Welcome back.
I might call it a night there.
Yeah, Roger, I just killed a couple of crocs. They tried ganging up on me.
I guess, and you came out the on top.
Getting 24 to 28 hides on, with the pick on them per swing.
Damn. They got some mad bloody harvest multipliers here, eh?
Got 103 thick hides, so that will make double that normal hides.
Nice. Gonna need it. Gonna need much more than that actually for armor. Lol. Anyway, I don't know whether I'll be around tomorrow. I might be, but I probably won't be on early. Maybe at night I might be on.
Okay.
I'll catch you later.
See ya. talking now. So apparently there was a bug or something happened to our camp, so we've had to relocate, and so I've started creating another base just down here. Maybe the NPCs actually took it out, we don't know, because recent patch just made it so NPCs do more damage to bases. So I've just put a temporary small little platform here to get us moving, and we're going to end up building a base over there. Myself. That's not on bricks.